mantra-based cognitive therapy. Is that your...
Mindfulness, yes.
Mindfulness. And is that something you chose you'd like to do? Yes.
I've heard a lot about it, so I thought I'd...
And do you know anything about it already? What do you know already?
I don't know very much.
I
have a sense that it's about being in the present.
Yeah.
And, you know, gaining some access to some tools to
Excellent.
Do that in daily life. I think that.
I mean, you look like you probably do a bit of meditation and stuff.
I do.
I don't know how I knew that, just picking it up.
You're already playing you're doing mindfulness yourself.
So yeah, so so it should be quite interesting, let's imagine.
Yes.
And I'm going to interview at the end and find out how you got on, so I don't know whether, is there anything else, expectations, you know, hopes, dreams? You don't need to share anything personal with me, but...
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I'm just looking forward to seeing what it's about.
Because you,
I feel like a different person.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
And it's called mindfulness.
It's called mindfulness.
Mindfulness.
I didn't hear anything about cognitive-based...
Mindfulness.
Yes.
Right, babe. Mindfulness.
I can't think of it as cognitive because... Well, I guess it is. It's a combination of using the mind, connecting the mind with the body and the consciousness.
And you were really primed for this, weren't you? Kind of, in what you said before, you wanted to sort of get to the present moment. Obviously, you've got a bit of a quest.
Well, I it's just that I had some kind of sense that that's what it was about.
Mm.
I didn't know much about it, and I had heard about it, and I thought, let me try it out.
Wow.
Because I already do meditation. But I've never had any courses in meditation. I do a devotional kind of meditation. And that can become external for me. That can become mechanical.
Really?
But I learned some, just in this really short session, I learned some processes by which I can bring myself into the present.
Gosh.
Which is really, it's been amazing. And that was only one short session.
That's, I mean, it sounds like, in a way, it sort of totally met you where you were. I wonder, you know, how would you say people who are, you know, coming with more, kind of, I was going to say normal, less personal development type issues, more...
I think it would be equally helpful for anybody.
Mm.
I can imagine for any level of person or consciousness, I think it could be really, really helpful. I'm quite interested and I'm quite excited.
Really?
About
You might become a therapist of it or something.
Actually I might. And I resisted from it some months ago because I thought it was Buddhism and I don't want to change from what I'm doing in my life to become a Buddhist.
Right.
But it's not like that. It's a process that anybody can use in their lives.
Mm.
No matter what they affiliate themselves with or not, you know, it's like a life process. And in terms of what I study from the Bhagavad Gita, there's different modes of nature. There's passion, ignorance, and goodness. This is like getting you into the mode of goodness. And that's how I kind of looked at it. You know, in ignorance, we want to void out or escape from life, and then in passion we're active and running around and trying really hard to get some result. In the mode of goodness, you're more peaceful, you're calm, you like before.
Wow, so it's totally. Yeah, it's quite an atmosphere that is evoked.
Yeah.
Thank you. I mean, I don't know whether there's, you know, in a way, it's sort of, it's so personal, isn't it? These things.
Yeah.
It's not like I've had a great massage. So yeah, it's thank you so much for sharing that, and you know, fantastic, and fascinating.
Thank you. You're welcome. It's like we want to stay here.
Yeah.
We don't want to stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's nice. It's nice to be able to want to stay in the present.
Yeah, that, I mean, that is such a key to everything, isn't it? I've got the sense. It's, I know I've got wiser friends than me always saying that, anyway.
What are they saying?
Stay in the present, you know.
Yeah, but then it's one thing hearing that and understanding theoretically and trying to do it, but then there's another thing of actually doing it. doing it, practicing yeah. it, and that's sort of what I learned in this, a little bit.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Thank you.